In this video, I will show you how to make a 3D logo design inside of Adobe Illustrator. So make sure to stay tuned because that's coming right up. What's up guys and welcome back to another video tutorial here, Designing with Muneeb. I'm Muneeb and in this video I will show you the procedure of designing a 3D logo inside of Adobe Illustrator. So, if you're new to my channel, then I upload videos, logo design videos like these and all that kind of good stuff. So make sure to subscribe and let's jump into the video. So, here I have an artboard, two artboard in this case of 1000 pixels wide at 100 pixels tall. Now you can see the final and finished product. Now in order to start with, I've eliminated the fill and set the stroke to a nice color. Now I'm gonna set open up the polygon tool, and if you wish to know more about the shapes tool inside of Adobe Illustrator, check out my video on that. Now in the center of the artboard, I'm gonna single click and it bring up this polygon menu. I'm gonna give it the size 7 and let's make it a little big. Now I'm gonna use the line segment tool and create compartments, something like this one there, and reflect it right there. Now I'm gonna just add a compartment over the center right there. I'm gonna make one reflected over there. And now from there, I'm gonna hold shift and make one. I'm gonna do the same thing for the other side. Now I'm gonna, from this compartment, I'm gonna add this section. So I'm gonna end up with something like this. Now I'm gonna open up the shape builder tool by pressing shift M. I know if you want to know about that, you can check out my video too. I'm gonna click all the compartments made to make them a different shape. I'm gonna select, you can see all of them are made of different shapes. I can select that, give them color. Now, I can select every individual part using the eyedropper tool. I can give them this different color. And remember, you can just easily take a snip of this picture and capture the color yourself. So yeah, this is it. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, then make sure to leave a like on the video. If you loved it, then make sure to subscribe. Check out my awesome content on the channel. This has been Muneeb, and until then, see you later.